हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू योर मैथ्स क्लास। लेट्स कंटिन्यू आवर एक्सरसाइज 5.11 वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स। वर्ड प्रॉब्लम नंबर 7 इज मिस्टर विलियम bought a house for ₹8,56,780. He sold it for ₹1,50,000 less than what he paid. How much did he get for the house? Let's start solution. House bought for ₹8,56,780. And he sold it less than purchasing amount. By ₹1,50,000. Purchasing amount was ₹8,56,780, and he sold it less than purchasing amount by ₹1,50,000. So he got for the house here less than word is given. So what to do? We have to do subtraction. 0 minus 0, 0. 8 minus 0, 8. 7 minus 0, 7. 6 minus 0, 6. 5 minus 5, 0. 8 minus 1, 7. So answer is, he got rupees 7,06,780, which is 1,50,000 less than 8,56,780. Next is the population ₹1,00,000. Question is, the population of a town is 96,961. How much less is it than 1,00,000? Let's do solution. Here it is clear that 96,961 is less than 1,00,000. But how much? We have to find how much it is less. So So to find the answer, we have to subtract the smaller number from bigger number. Bigger number is 1 lakh, and a smaller number is 96,961. 0 minus 1 not possible. Take 1 borrow, but here is also a 0 on 10th place, and 100th place also a 0, 1000th place also a 0, 10,000th place also a 0. 10,000th place will take a borrow, it become 10 and it become 0. Now this will give a borrow here, this become 9, this become 10. This will give a borrow here, this become 9, this becomes 10. And it will give a borrow 10th place, it becomes 10, it becomes 9. It will give a borrow 1st place, it becomes 10, it becomes 9. 10 minus 1, 9. 9 minus 6, 3. 9 minus 9, 0. 9 minus 6, 3. 9 minus 9, 0. And here is also 0. So, answer. The population is less by 3,039 then 1 lakh. Next question, question number 9. Question number 9 is, a man earned ₹79,537. If he spent ₹36,638 on the repair of house and ₹6,325 on the repair of scooter, how much money was left with him? Here we have to find the expenditure which he has done. Expenses which he has done. Okay. A man spent. He spent on repair of house ₹36,638, and on repair of scooter ₹6,325. We have to add both these numbers to find his expenses. This is the total money he spent. 8 plus 5, 13. Write 3. 1 carry over. 3 plus 2, 5. Plus 1 carry over, 6. 6 plus 3, 9. 6 plus 6, 12. Write 2, 1 carry over. 3 plus 1 carry over, 4. 79,537, and he spent 42,963. What to do? Here we have to subtract the expenses from earned amount. 7 minus 3, 4. 3 minus 6, not possible. Take one borrow, it becomes 13. It becomes 4. 13 minus 6, 7. 4 minus 9, not possible. Take one borrow, it becomes 14. It becomes 8. 40 minus 9, 5. 8 minus 2, 6. 7 minus 4, 3. This amount, this money left within. So answer, ₹36,574 left with him. So students, we will continue this exercise tomorrow. Bye.